The Billboard Hot 100 is the music industry standard record chart in the United States for songs published weekly by Billboard magazine. Chart rankings are based on sales, physical and digital, radio play and online streaming. This is my list of what I thought were the most interesting and impressive records on the prestigious chart. The youngest artist to have a number one hit record is Michael Jackson with I Want You Back, released in 1969. Jackson was just 11 years old when he recorded the song with his older brothers as part of the Jackson 5. I Want You Back was the first of four number one singles for the Jackson 5, with Michael as the lead singer. The song has sold 6 million copies. The song that spent the most consecutive weeks at number one. For 24 years, the record holder was One Sweet Day by Mariah Carey and Boyz II Men, with 16 consecutive weeks at the number one position. The record was matched in 2017 by Despacito by Luis Fonsi and Daddy Yankee featuring Justin Bieber. This song is also the non-English language song to have spent the most weeks at number one. But then, can you guess who beat the record and spent a groundbreaking 17 consecutive weeks at number one? I got the horses in the bag. A relatively unknown Lil Nas X independently released Old Town Road in December of 2018. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Did you know the instrumental portion of the song was composed by a Dutch record producer who made it available for purchase online? Lil Nas X was living with his sister after dropping out of college. He bought the instrumental for $30. After gaining popularity, the song was re-released by Columbia Records and country singer Billy Ray Cyrus was added onto it. In January 2021, the song set a record as the highest certified song ever with 14 times platinum status and broke the record of the song that stayed number one on the Billboard Hot 100 for the most consecutive weeks. Now the song that took the longest to get to number one. We all had no choice but to know the song and the dance moves. Los Del Rio's Macarena Bayside Boys remix was on the Billboard Hot 100 for 33 weeks before it hit number one. However, it stayed at number one for 14 weeks. Sorry if because of this video, this song spends the rest of the day in your head. The biggest jump to number one on the US Billboard Hot 100 was Kelly Clarkson's My Life Would Suck Without You, released in 2009. The record went from 97 to number one in just 1 week. The album that spawned the most number one singles was Michael Jackson's Bad. You'd think it was Thriller, but Bad had a total of 5 number one singles, including I Just Can't Stop Loving You, Bad, The Way You Make Me Feel, Man in the Mirror, and Dirty Diana. By 1991, the album was the second best-selling album of all time behind Thriller, having sold 25 million copies. Katy Perry would end up matching Michael Jackson's record in 2010 with her album Teenage Dreams, and is therefore the only female artist to have 5 number one songs off of a single album. The artist with the most consecutive number one singles on the US Billboard Hot 100 is Whitney Houston with 7. Her first number one was Saving All My Love For You, and the song that broke the streak was Love Will Save the Day. Whitney Houston also has the record of the best-selling single by a female artist with I Will Always Love You. Drake holds the record for the most entries in the top 100 during a one-week period, with 27 in July of 2018. When he released his 5th studio album, Scorpion, all of its songs entered the Hot 100 chart. He beat a record previously held by the Beatles, a feat that was unmatched for nearly 51 years. Do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed. Drake is also the only artist to have a number one debut replace another number one debut. He did this in April 2018 when Nice For What replaced God's Plan at the Summit, after the latter had spent 11 weeks at the top of the chart. The artist that has the most songs to have debuted at number one on the US Billboard Hot 100 is Ariana Grande with 5. She achieved this with the songs Thank You Next, 7 Rings, Stuck With You, Rain On Me, and Positions. Ariana Grande is also the first solo artist to simultaneously occupy the top 3 spots. For this, she says, the Black Eyed Peas hold the record for the longest uninterrupted time at number 1, a total of 26 consecutive weeks from April to October 2009. Boom Boom Pow spent the first 12 weeks on top with I Got a Feeling taking over for the remaining 14 weeks. Now, I have a few records that are still good, but probably frustrated the artists who recorded them. This is the song that spent the most weeks at number 2 on the chart without ever making it to number 1. Work It by Missy Elliott, released in 2002. Is it worth it? Let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. The song spent 10 weeks at the number 2 position and was kept out of the number 1 spot by none other than Eminem's Oscar-winning song, Lose Yourself. Ed Sheeran's Thinking Out Loud spent a total of 8 weeks at number 2. It was kept out of the number 1 spot by Bruno Mars' Uptown Funk. Life Is Good by Future featuring Drake was also kept out of the number 1 spot for 8 weeks by Roddy Ricch's The Box. The biggest drop from the number 1 spot on the Billboard chart was Trolls by 6ix9ine featuring Nicki Minaj. The song went from number 1 to 34 in 1 week. I know you don't like me, you wanna fight me, always on my page, never double tap like. And last but not least for today's list, the person who was surprisingly snubbed from this year's Grammy Awards, The Weeknd. His 2020 single Blinding Lights spent a total of 46 weeks within the top 10 positions of the US Billboard Hot 100, including 37 weeks in the top 5, and was only number 1 for 4 weeks. Can you guess who has had the most number 1 singles ever on the US Billboard Hot 100 chart? The answer is The Beatles. The Beatles have a total of 20. They are closely followed by Mariah Carey with 19, Elvis Presley with 18, and then hello, surprisingly, Rihanna is just behind Elvis Presley with 14 number 1 singles. Michael Jackson has 13.